Hello, this is Diego and I work for Series E. And today we wanted to quickly show you the differences between the Enttec DMX USB Pro and the Enttec DMX USB Pro Mk2. And basically the main differences are that this unit is two DMX universes and is very easy, very convenient because they come with DV9 connector, and this cable is included. It's a breakthrough cable with two XLR connector for output and one for in. And in this case, you can use in and out at the same time, which is very convenient. Then, if you order this other cable, which is part number 79147, you can have DMX in, DMX out, and also you can have the Midi in and out, all in the same controller or in the same setup, which is very convenient. And this unit also uses a better and much faster microprocessor than this one, which means that better and more stable DMX signal. And the good thing about this is that if you have seen in a website, sirs-e.com, you will see that the price difference is only $50. It's not too much. It's very, very convenient because we receive phone calls from a lot of people that want to do an application with LEDs, and they need one or two universes, but then they don't want to dedicate a computer, so they need the standalone feature. And this unit comes with the standalone, which is very useful, very convenient. So also they come with a mini USB now, which is very common, very, very useful. So this is, those are the basic differences from the two units. I mean, we still sell this one, and we still think that we will for a long time because it's popularity. But don't forget in your new project to see if you can better use this unit. And thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to visit our website, sirs-e.com. And if you don't mind, you may want to subscribe in the channel. Thank you very much.